Labyrinth. Come in.
Gentlemen, this is something they call a groundbreaker. So let me first apologize to the shots and the ties for your makeup. Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. Bubbles popping up before you know it. There's rubble and dust, cause we'll be f***ing it up. Somebody say, you
an excellent program, and I think it's very worthwhile. It's great to see the kids in here learning the little disciplines and learning how to get on with each other and with adults.
Initiatives like this are really good for young kids, especially in these areas where, as you say, youth crime is quite heavy at these times of night. So to give them something to do at this time on a Saturday night, to hang out together and do something constructive and use sport as a tool to sort of keep them out of trouble is a good idea.
Ignite Basketball is a free, community-based program working with at-risk youth and taking place at times and in areas where youth crime and antisocial behaviour might occur. Taking a relationship-based approach to delivery, Ignite supports its participants to take part in regular physical activity, learn basketball skills, develop leadership abilities, and forge career pathways for a successful future.
It's traditionally been a very difficult demographic to work with our young people. There's a lot of socio-economic disadvantage. We have a lot of intergenerational, I guess, for want of a better word, cycles of poverty. A lot of transient people live here, a lot of single parent families, a lot of kids from Aboriginal or different cultures in Armidale. We also have quite high areas of disengaged young people from school and employment in Armidale. In fact, Armidale is one of the areas where those rates of disadvantage and disengagement are higher than anywhere else in the metropolitan area.
But some of the negative things that we're seeing is maybe the 17 to 18 year olds who are drinking on the street, and that older age bracket are also taking regularly marijuana or some form of cannabis use. And we're seeing a bit of the pills being taken at the moment. And then the behaviours that roll on from that. There's also, which you find also across the board, especially with young men, is anger management issues.
And we have poor nutrition, we have kids with poor self-esteem, we have emerging gang issues, we have a lack of activities for kids, purposeful activities for kids to engage with. If they're not in the schools, then it can be traditionally hard to engage with those kids and catch up with them. And Ignite Basketball is definitely filling a lot of those gaps.
Our coaches, youth workers and volunteers employ an approach that caters to the specific needs of the individual, allowing for tailored goal setting and a greater chance of success. Ignite involves working closely with other community partners in a combined effort to reduce crime and antisocial behaviour, increase a sense of civic participation, educate young people on the dangers of drugs and alcohol, promote the benefits of a healthy lifestyle, encourage school attendance and raise employment prospects. Using sport as an engagement tool, participants are able to build abilities in themselves that benefit career, relationships and everyday life. small and achievable goals are set and conquered on a regular basis, and when ready, individuals can move on to gain formal coaching, refereeing or administration qualifications. Finally, the responsibility of running the sessions is passed on to Ignite graduates to work closely with new participants to develop a sustainable and effective mentoring cycle.
What I like about the program is that the kids that are there are not only receiving physical activity, they are learning to be the next bunch of leaders, and hopefully they can then run the program. So it really is a fantastic idea where you bring kids in that may have had problems, have other people teach them leadership skills and also team skills, and then eventually they take over. So really it is a full cycle that can only be good for them and for everyone else.
Madison's attitudes have changed since she's been coming here. She's a lot brighter. She smiles a lot more. Even her teachers reckon she's a lot happier in school.
Since Chris has started Ignite Basketball, his confidence, just talking to people, you know, he's grown up and matured a lot.
My son's come down here and they meet other kids and they interact with other kids as well. If they weren't on the streets, they probably just, you know, they wouldn't know each other.
I can see the difference every week when he comes here and he wants to come, even if he's not playing, he wants to come and help out as well. Yeah, the more you
think you know. With kids, they need some conformity, some consistency with their activity and their program. So it really is important that we fund Ignite Basketball for the whole year. And if we don't, some of the good work will be wasted, because what are they going to do during the idle period?
Making a genuine positive change in the lives of young men and women is no easy task. Through committed partnerships, Ignite creates the opportunities for our young people to realise their potential.
Chair, smiling to myself, I tell my baby girl, you only get one life, so make sure you live it right.